Okay, I'm going to take three measurements of inside the reveal, using the top measurement, the middle measurement, and the bottom measurement. I'm going to take the smallest measurement for the reveal size. I'd now like to measure the width of the outside of the reveal. As a standard, I would like to add 100mm to each side of the reveal in order to gain the best light coverage. Whilst measuring, take into account factors such as the window openers and the way the window opens, both of which could affect the running of the blind.